I'm sick and tired of ill-made YouTube improvements. This time they improved the subtitles menu once again. Well, now it offers an option to select video language. I don't know how they are going to use it in future, but hopefully this will enable my viewers to filter my channel uploads by language. As you may know, I put both English and Russian videos to single channel, and that caused some complaints from my subscribers. I can't support more than one channel. When you have a channel, you just want to put everything you have on it. Maybe YouTube is finally here to address the issue. Well, and that's where good things stop. All the rest is ill-designed bullshit, as usual. I want my videos to have both Russian and English subtitles, regardless of the video language. Before the update, I just added two transcripts, pressing the same button like two times, and I was done. YouTube would place time codes, even though one of the transcripts doesn't match the video language, and publish them. Now you have to do like a million clicks to add and set timings for a transcript, wait for YouTube to process it, and only then publish. Moreover, now you can't add a transcript if the language of the text and video doesn't match. So I have to wait while the subtitles process, then download English from English and Russian from Russian, then re-upload English to Russian and Russian to English and publish them. All of this takes like a lot of time, while has completely no gain compared to the old way. Making more effort than before to achieve exactly the same results, that's what I call an improvement.